Let's see if we can actually get a win this time. Oh no, don't do that! Everyone, Cat Cool here, back again with another video. Today we're back with some more Assetto Corsa on the PC. Today we take on the Hypercar event, so let's get in here and see what we've got. Our little video. Nice. Hypercar owners are obviously very proud of their cars. Some of them not only collect those cars for their value, but also enjoy them on the track as well. They often ask professional drivers to drive their cars and find their actual limits, but only on invitation. Consider yourself lucky. Collect 3 bronze and 2 silver medals to complete this season. Right, okay. So we have, we have a mixture here. Time attack. then we are at Vallelunga. Then we've got a race at Mugello. Another race at Nürburgring. Another race at Silverstone. Oh, and then the rest of races. Then race at Imola, Monza and Spa, and it looks like we're in very different cars for each one. So we start off in a Ferrari F40. Our goal is to get 3,000 points to get the gold. So let's get into this and see what we can do. Right, okay. Let's get it in gear. Let's go. Way too late on the brakes. Oh no. It's got plenty of power, but the brakes leave a lot to be desired. Only got 418 points over that.
Oh,
through there than last time. Nearly at the 3,000 point mark. Getting close on the time though. Oh, we've managed it. Awesome. Right, that's that one done then. We can just exit that. Okay. Squeeze myself up the inside there. Oh, sorry, mate. He's gone a bit wide there. Just don't seem to turn very well. Really difficult to get in the corners. That wide line, that guy in front of me. I'm getting closer to them, though. No, it's like I catch them up in one place and then lose it in another. Oh. Whoa, easy, man. Was a bit of a dive bomb by me though in turn one. That wasn't a very good lap, was it? Come on, stop. Oh, I didn't think it was going to stop then. God, you gotta be so careful with it in the corners. Oh, I've only got this lap. This next one coming up and that's it. Bit frustrating because I think with another lap I could have caught them, but never mind. Third is quite fairly decent anyway, personally. There we go, across the line. Ah, well, third place. Right, so we're back in this car again for the next race, which is at Nürburgring. Right, bit more of a mixed grid this time. Got Zonders and Ferrari F40s, and obviously the 599XX Evo. Love the sound of them F40s, they sound beautiful. Come on, boys. At least we're on the back of the other Ferraris, I guess. How far in front, first and second are though? I don't think I'm going to catch them. Lost a load of time to them then. Up into turn one and then lose it all gradually through the lap. Tried to break that little bit later. And it didn't work. Definitely faster through that final sector though. Right on the back of them now. probably. All I want to do is stay with him because I can outbrake him into turn one. I know I can. It's looking like another third place. I think that's the best I could have hoped for. Them two Paganis at the front were gone. There we go, another third place then. Right then, Silverstone, and the Pagani Zonda R. Actually too bad this. say it's better in the corners than the Ferrari is. Most definitely is. Right up to third already. Don't know if I've got a chance of winning, but I think I'm definitely going to be second. Still got a few laps to go as well, so yeah, I do like this car. It's quite nice. I've never driven it before in a Assetto Corsa. Oh. See, if that was the Ferrari, I'd have been off then. definitely catching him. Oh no, has it broke the car? No, it hasn't. Well, it has, but it hasn't broke the suspension or anything. This is going to be a bit of a challenge now. I don't think it's a possibility of a win, but... As if it was, it wasn't hard enough to see with the sun already. Yeah, I think second's possible, but I was on for the win as well. Maybe I won't get second. No, we'll give it a good go. Nah, we're only gonna get third. Never mind. Seem to like third place today. Ah, well. Hopefully we'll do better in the next one. Right, still in the Zonda. 6 laps of Imola. See if we can actually get a win this time. Oh no, don't do that. Well, this race isn't really going to plan, is it? That's it, we've cleared him. Right, let's try and catch up with the pack now. Thank you. starting to catch him. Don't know if it's going to be enough though. Laps we got a few, so might be still a chance of getting in the top three. Slim chance, but it is there. Maybe not. I got stuck behind them other two guys at the start of the race, which kind of ruined it. We've got up behind this Ferrari, so at least that's something. he was going to hit me there. But we cleared him. I don't think we're going to get, well, much further. I suppose the one saving grace is the car's in one piece this time. So, not a great race. Got stuck behind them two guys at the start. It kind of ruined it. Right, so now we're in the other Pagani. The Pagani Araya? Araya? Is it? I don't know. I could never say the name right. Yeah, the brakes are not great. Really helpful of the AI there. Feel a bit odd in the corners as well, to be fair. Now, I'm not expecting great things in this. How did I hold that? Yeah, these are interesting to drive, shall we say. Glad there's only one race in these. I don't think we're going to finish anywhere other than last. can't see me ever wanting to drive these online. Definitely not. The weird in this car is the speedo goes the other way. Whoa. Yeah, I'm losing more and more time every lap. Well, how they expect anybody to win this race, I don't know. Catching him up in front. Or maybe a little bit. Not going into corners like that, I won't. Oh, I'm going to be in trouble for that. Well, maybe not. But I still can't catch him. Too fast. Well, one more lap to go. The less said about this race, the better. It just feels really odd, this car. One more race to go after this one. We're going to be in the LaFerrari at Spa. Hopefully that car drives better than this one. It'd be hard pushed to be worse. I'm glad that's over. Right, hopefully this is better to drive. It can't be much worse. We need to clear them Paganis as soon as possible, though. It sounds nice. Seems pretty quick in a straight line as well. Sorry, mate. Not brilliant in the corners. It's great on the straights, but to keep it going. I tried my best to save it. Feel your pain, boys. I think it's the tyres, you know, more than the cars. Certainly got the power, it just doesn't have the grip. He braked a bit more sudden than I expected. Well, let's see if we can catch up Anthony Da Silva.
Thank you.
think I probably can. As long as I don't make any silly mistakes, I should be alright. Not a million miles behind Hugh Lamont, either. They're both that. Nearly caught up to Anthony, and anyway. There we go, Ferrari power. Right, this is the last lap, so let's see if we can get you. I don't know if I will. Depends how fast he is down here. A bit too far away, I think. Yeah, just that little bit too far away. Never mind. 7th place, not great, but let's see if we've achieved the series goal. It's just 3 bronze and 2 silvers. And it told me that I've got gold and 3 bronzes. It already told me that I'd done the series goal, so I presume I have. Yeah, GT1's open, so I'm gonna call that done, because there's no way I'm gonna get 3rd place on any of those last few, is there? No way on this earth. So anyway, next time we'll be taking on single events in the GT1 cars. Hopefully that goes better than it has done today. But yeah, many thanks for watching. Don't forget to hit that subscribe button before you go. Click the little bell next to it to be notified next time I'm live streaming or when I upload new videos. If you like what I do, then please consider becoming a channel member. Helps out the channel massively. Take it easy, stay safe, and I shall catch up with you soon. Bye for now.